heading straight into our next pools match. As we can see, I'm already starting to wind down. Oh, Star Luigi versus Luke Fox. So we literally just watched this matchup beforehand, and Monster didn't actually do so badly against Livers. So I don't know. But Luke's playing weird today. Like, his movement's on point. Oh wow! He actually just back aired a misfire. It's crazy. It's actually kind of bad. There's an up smash. Oh dear. Ceiling. I've actually never seen that on my own setup before. So up smashes him and just went nowhere. Like, that's... I don't know how he feels about that, honestly. I should really look into what makes it activate, like, for sure. I do want to know. Very good side the edge cancel there. Oh. Yeah, I know exactly what happened there. He tried to jump air up air and he just got a jump cancelled up smash. That's really unfortunate. And for up smash. Yeah.
He's getting a lot of side moves, at least.
But he's just not imagining to take anything anywhere, that's the problem here. Luke's getting way more off of his neutral wins. He's just back airing it, which is fine. He could have used the up smash that last one, but you know, he's just back airing it. Goodness, Luke. Just go straight in. No stunting. He just wants to destroy his opponent. Madness. I wonder if that firebolt is missing. He did it straight into the ground. Okay. Okay, I'm surprised neither of them got up attacks there. Oh wow, that was some cool movement from Luke. I really like Luke's rocks. So cool. Must have taken a second platform there. Oi! Buffer to roll. Doesn't get a standing jab reset. Now he probably would have got some big stuff off that. Jesus! Shine! Don't know where to TI that move. Cool. Is he gonna end this here? Oh wow, he actually landed with an up air. You know. And he gets the up smash. And Luke's taking it very cleanly. 2-0. Overmost start. Mission complete.